If you are experiencing an ongoing problem with a slow-charging phone or device, have you ever considered that the problem might be that your device is not getting what it needs? These days, more than ever, people are experiencing the problem of having a slow-charging phone or device. Now, nearly all new devices out there at this point in time are using a 5-volt charging system with a cord that has an end that looks just like this. Because this is a standard male end of a USB cord, it can be plugged into many places to receive a charge. For example, charging adapters either for home or car, laptops, desktop PCs and Macs, media players, TVs, the list goes on. For older or smaller phones and devices, this was the perfect way to easily charge your device almost anywhere, provided you had a USB cord. Now here comes the problem. Newer, larger phones and devices out there require more electrical current than many of these ports can produce. For example, a standard laptop USB port can produce an output current of 500 milliamps. This is sufficient to charge something that is small, but for my Galaxy Note 2, for example, it requires a 2000 milliamp charge adapter to charge in a reasonable time. As a test, I ran my phone down to a 50% state of charge to ensure there were no excessive loads on at the time of the test. I shut off the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and data, and kept the screen off as well. I plugged my cord into another phone charger rated at 1000 milliamps of output, which is double the output capacity for most USB ports, and let the phone charge for exactly 1 hour. At the end, the phone's state of charge went from 50% up to 62%. This is, of course, a very slow charge rate. If I was to have anything on my phone powered up like the screen or Wi-Fi, it would have been even slower. Now, by contrast, when this test was repeated using the supplied 2000 milliamp charger that came with my phone, the battery charge state went from 50% up to 91% in the same 1 hour charge time. Now, one of two things will happen when a low output charger or USB port is used to charge a larger device. One, if the charger or adapter cannot keep up with the charge current the device is requesting, it may shut down altogether. I have experienced this myself. Or two, if the phone or device senses that there isn't a sufficient supply of current coming up the charge cord, it will throttle back the current draw to a safe but very low amount. This is done to protect all chargers and USB ports from damage if they can't handle the load. The one drawback is your battery will take forever to charge. So there you have it. If you're experiencing a slow charge, check to see the charge requirements of your device. An easy way to do this is to take a look at the output of the charge adapter that was supplied with your device, or look at your manufacturer's website. One last note, I have encountered problems even charging smaller phones with those cheap retractable charge adapter cords, so be wary if you're considering the purchase of one. The problem with those is that the wire is so thin on some of them that the charge current will be lost in the cord, resulting in a very slow charge. Hopefully this video has helped you in some way, and once again,